here for a branch, for the start of a branch series that I've mentioned in one of my earlier videos of the Galactica Online, Quest for Gungnir, and this is episode 1 for that. Now, before we get into the video, there's something I'd like to tell you. Like a lot of other YouTubers, I've done a lot of off-screen work, and I mean a lot. I had a million Talion before, and I've got a million now, but I didn't have a million yesterday. I had like 6,000 yesterday, or probably 60,000 to be exact. Maybe like 60,000 to 6,000, I don't know. But now I've got a million again. And the reason why I dropped from a million to 600 is because I managed to get to 2 million, and I got a new ship. That's 2 million top. Now, I remember saying that the Gungnir was going to be my first line ship, but that's not going to stop my series, Quest for Gungnir. I got the capital ship, the Vanir. I named the USS Antenna, I'm pretty sure it's spelled Antenna wrong, and I couldn't think of anything else. Just with those things, it looks like Antenna. So, right now I'm running a bit low on time, so I'm going to need to jump to Epsilon and start farming out a platform now. So it's going to take a little bit. First off, I want to see if this guy wants to do it. If he says no, that's when I'm going to start jumping. If he accepts it, oh, he issues. Okay. Because I was going to say, if he accepts it, then he's. Then the game's just going to go straight to. Now, you can see a bunch of stuff different with the game since the last time I recorded. All of this is different. And then there's a new option right here, which is really cool. Now, right now I've got. All missiles. Almost all missiles. I don't know what I've got with all the red bars that are covering the weapon slots. It was kind of difficult to tell what I've got. All right, so I've got 4 missiles and some point defense, so that should be good to battle. For those of you who don't know what point defense looks like, that's what point defense looks like. It's just a bunch of tiny little shots. Wait a minute. Where the heck am I? I am literally right where the... around the area where the platform should be. Looks like someone took it out earlier. Level 27, level 22. Ooh, I want to see if this guy wants to duel. If he wants to duel, then it will go to a loading screen. It will go straight there. There's 2 ways to deny. 1, you just deny like he just did. And 2, take some time. Apparently, with that raider right there, the outpost should be right where that raider is. So, fire missiles. These missiles have pretty good range. Let's slow them down a bit. Dang. Okay. I have a feeling that the platform was taken out sooner. I'm gonna be right back when the platform arrives. Alright, so the platform just showed up. Which is actually a very good sign. Because then I could get some more stuff. So I know I'm not really going to need any point defense. What's really cool, whenever you have the angles of this ship just right, you can have 5 guns firing at once. It's pretty cool. Got incoming. Let's turn off our missiles now. That's more like it. I didn't activate my point defense because probably wouldn't have reached them. Why is it only 3 missiles? Yeah, there's definitely 4. Okay. I believe I know why it appeared to have 3 missiles coming out. The 2 guns right here are pretty much all in one, basically. So, and it looks like it's firing from the same spot, so the 2 missiles are basically connected, sort of. Basically inside of each other. Oh yeah, look at that. I have no idea what that is. Alright. Okay, I admit that was a little bit of overkill. I keep forgetting that you guys don't have any sound. I'm so sorry. My bad, guys. I really need to keep talking. So sorry, guys. Okay. That guy's gonna die right now. Just 2 of these missiles can take him out, at least until I upgrade them. They're level 1 right now. I just got the ship yesterday. I got 6 guns, I believe. Yeah, I got 6 guns now. And the thing is, I, 4 of the 6 are level 3 currently. all that basic crit has to do is get close, or fire a missile, and I'm 29 point defense. Why do I just keep wasting missiles there? Oh boy. So currently, for the price of the Gungnir, for the series to go on, the series is probably going to go on for quite a while. Because everything we do from now on is going to be the quest for Gungnir, pretty much. Because the Gungnir costs 250,000 qubits. You guys are saying, oh, you've only got 900, you've got a really long way to go. I've actually got some 30,000 in my locker so far. And you guys are also wondering, how'd you get a million titanium so fast? I've done a lot of fighting and a lot of mining with other ships. At least it's pretty much breaking apart. A lot of battling, a lot of mining with different ships, and then points where I was literally going into big areas, tried to go into some PvP battles, didn't really work out very well. So, I'm gonna keep my eye on this thing. Because these missiles can do quite a bit of damage. I wanna see what. Oh, that's right, I can't activate anything gun weapon wise as long as I'm in this mode. I should really. Big Point should really have it where you can do something like that. I think I need to turn off my missile now. That was probably overkill. A little overkill. Oh boy. I do have a scanner here. I got some stuff and then bought all my gear. Oh wait. Quickly fire off. Dang it. I had an odd number. I hate odd numbers. Okay. Here we go again. So, not much going on right now, just sitting. It takes like 3.5 minutes for these things to spawn again. I don't know why it was like that. Why, my missiles are messed up. Why are my missiles all wonky? Come on, even number, even number. I could really use a box, too. The thing is, I'm already going up to a pretty stable amount. Come on. Come at me. Come at me. Yeah. But anyway. Oh, hello. You're not welcome here. Oh, dang. Close. Ooh, box. Thank you. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this episode of the start of my branch series, Quest for Gungnir. And I plan to do some more stuff with my recording and try to get some good intros in. And please hit that like button if you enjoyed, and I am so sorry for the laggy content, but anyway, I'm Frost, and I'll see you guys in another episode.